iREE people, welcome back to another video. As you can see by the thumbnail, I am at Reggae Falls, the largest falls in Jamaica, and it is in my parish, St. Thomas. What is Mark Setteran Jungle? Thank you. Thanks. Wow. Oh my God. Wow. Gwaan, my beautiful iREE people. Welcome back to another video. I'm nervous. I'm in the Reggae Falls. I'm never gonna start over. Gwaan, my beautiful iREE people, welcome back to another video. As you can see by the thumbnail, I am at Reggae Falls, the largest falls in Jamaica, and it is in my parish, St. Thomas. And there it is. The water pressure is not so strong today, but unboxing my DOSSIER package again. They sent me three more new fragrances, and I'm here to share these fragrances with you guys, so stay tuned. Let me go get them, okay? I'm nervous. I want the people when look for me right now. By the way, do you guys like my hairstyle? I did it myself. Anyways, okay, so here is the package. This is one, two, and three. So this is the first one. And let's see which one this is. big up DOSSIER always. They are now my number one perfume company, fragrance company. Yeah, me, I'm gonna spend my money with them. So here's the little information card, and this is the back of it. It tells you all about the perfume that's in the box and every ingredients, you know, all the information, their mission statement, all of that, the concentration, everything, everything, okay? And let me put this aside. But this is how it looks in the box. I don't want it to drop out and break in the water. But yay! Let me go to the sun.
People, I don't know her at all, people.
I'm going to try this one right now.
Amberry mint.
There it is.
Amberry mint.
Ooh. But we smell a nice prayer up at Reggae Falls for the first time. Make it breeze off.
People smell it. Oh, I forgot so they can't smell it. Jesus. God, I'm sorry for calling your name in vain. But this, yeah. Oh my God.
This one is a yes for me. Wow. 10 out of 10 for this one. People, me not make this up. I don't know I'm staring. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 100 out of 100. 30 out of 30. 50 out of 50. Oh, Jesus. This is beautiful. I love this one, people. This smell like fur. You ever got airport yet and you pass the fur in them and then you know them have an expensive cologne like them Chanel and Gucci and something. I saw this one smell like me nah like. DOSSIER, send me more. Send me more of Amberry, please. Amberry mint. Okay. I love this. I'm going to try and wash it off and see if it still lasts long, you know what I mean? So, let's test the durability in the Reggae Falls water, right there, with my nice body. There, people, so you can sweat in this all day and the perfume just still the pan body or still the pan clothes. It is a yes for me, a yes for that one here. So I'm going to find a different location to showcase the other two. I want to go up there, but my body is telling me yes, but my mind is telling me no. But I really want to go up there, so I want to go closer. We're gonna do it. I'm not sure no one can come through the river, but it's gone. Wow, the beauty of my parish is so. Wow. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna walk up there. No, up there where you see the tent. Yeah.
Where
advertise? Oh, perfume.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dossier.
Well, these two gentlemen wanted to sample the perfumes or the fragrances, and of course I allowed them to. I muted this section of the video because copyright music was playing and I can't bother with that. I cannot take that thing. I just hate the copywriting thing. Hey, so I muted it, y'all. If you want to hear the full video clips, just check out my TikTok. It will be there.
Alright, guys. So me across back the river again to go up the top.
Lord Jesus, this is not for mine. This thing is not for my, I can't do this all by myself. I need an assistant. I need a videographer and editor, but in due time.
Okay guys, so we have made it on top of the hill. We're a little bit closer to the falls, as you can see.
That's my view, guys.
I don't like the lighting here though, but the sun is not shining here, but that's fine. That's fine. And I just met some of my followers on TikTok. Oh my god. Look at Remia. Look at ifeeliree. Watch me. Hola, I'm at my best of one cows. The best of one cows.
Why uncle the money, all the money they don't get so. No mommy, no one go up there.
Why?
Alright.
Okay guys, so this is the other perfume and let's see which scent is this, which fragrance is this. Me wanna if you know. Alright, my stand up. Oh but my dog! Alright. Another breeze. Breeze, don't bother with me.
Floral, grapefruit. I chose these fragrances because you know all of the names remind me of my childhood, of the fruits I used to eat and all other kind of things. So I chose these names that resonates with ifeeliree. Okay, and here it is at Reggae Falls. And we're gonna smell the fragrance now. Okay, so let me just put this inside here and then smell it. Oh my, the amber rose still. You remember about amber rose?
Jesus. The amber mint.
Alright. Woo! The falls are blowing right down here. So alright, let me turn it this way. Hey, this not pump people, this not pump. All right, pump it, pump it. I smell the grapefruit. It's mild though, it's like mild, like diluted grapefruit though. I love this one. This one remind me of the amount of grapefruit that mommy used to eat when I look a bit. All 10 grapefruit one time and I just peel it and pluck it and eat it. We used to push up the pulp and call it Rasta Man when we eat it. Ah! I love this. I love this one, people. May I hurry up and pack it up because my storage are run out and the place I get dark and the driver I get ready-ish. So I kind of hurry. I'm gonna go down there now to do the next perfume. Oh my, I'm really enjoying this. Oh my, I wish my bae was here, but I gotta be doing this all by myself. That ain't fair for my. I don't like that for my. But yeah, let's go.
got my water shoes. Lord, mercy, fatherful God.
Alright, guys. Whoa, my melanin just had gone down here soon. Look at my melanin.
Alright, guys. So I want to go closer, same way. We're almost there, right here. I want to go closer, same way. So I'm going to ask one of those guys to assist me in recording in the water. So let's go with my pretty melanin self. The falls are blowing at me, yay!
I had to mute this section again. Oh my, you guys missing out on so much vibes because of the copyright music playing in the background. But y'all, this ain't my falls, okay? This ain't my falls, this is everybody's falls. So I just got to compromise myself and just squan with myself. So you have made it to the last fragrance. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, y'all. And this is the aromatic watermelon. I wasn't smelling this one as much. I don't know if it's because I'm close by the waterfalls and all the perfume or fragrance particles gone, you know, the waterfalls particles. I don't know, but I was just not smelling this one like that, you know what I mean? I wasn't smelling the watermelon, but it was very nice though. It was very nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, and the something you put by your face, mm-hmm, makes you look like a real African.
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
You become a tall man.
You're too lie,
man. They don't know why we clean it in the center, man.
Not really.
With the mark and everything, you know. When we have a school, Bushman.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes.
But you have to come at all.
Yeah, man, may I try come?
Nobody try, you have to come.
All right, may I go come?
You come ask, how you see me?
All right.
Y'all, I met so many beautiful people today. It was just a whole vibes at Reggae Falls. We were all Reggae Falls in.
Guys, I'm so dark skin. Oh my God. Y'all cannot see me. The hell? I love that for my...
DOSSIER is a fragrance company located in New York. Their products are manufactured in Grasse, France. I don't know how that word pronounced. Grasse, France. And it is the perfume capital of the world. So you know, so you're getting good quality products, y'all. Price range start from $29, which is very affordable. And of course, it's not affordable for all. But whenever they have deals, guys, trust me, it is a whopping deal. Whopping. Anyways, y'all go check out their website whenever you have the time, okay? And thank you so much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of uno. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and big up on a nice clean iris self, y'all. I love that fly.
No, alright, so them have different prices.
$24, can buy one? For me? $24, can buy one? If you ever gonna make nobody look you, I'll kill you, you see? Come,
take him!